You're cut out for big things in life. 3. The examiners who will eventually correct your answer papers, they correct more than 100 answer papers per day. So for them, a nightmare is a badly presented answer paper, and their greatest delight is a very well presented answer paper. For example, the difference between an examiner giving you 4.5 out of 5 and giving you 5 out of 5 is the presentation of your answer. So what I would suggest is, it is not enough that you write the right answers, you present the right answers. The presentability of those answers are very, very important. Ensure the margins are maintained. Ensure between two answers you are able to draw a line, distinctly separating one answer from the other. If possible, underline the key points. Just those little detailing on how you present the answers in the exam will go a long way on how the examiner who eventually corrects your paper views your answers. So do not overlook the presentation of your answers are as important as the answers themselves. Just for example, as you're watching, suppose there is a big patch of dirt here. You will not even concentrate on what I am telling you. You will be distracted by the patch of dirt that is there in my kurta. Same is the case with an examiner. How you present the answers is going to change the mood with which they correct the answers itself, and it's going to go a long way in the entire process of how your answers are going to be evaluated. 4. Do not search the entire question paper with a mindset, which are the questions for which I don't know the answers. In fact, first go through the question paper and start answering all the answers which you are thorough with. See, what happens is, the first few answers that you write almost builds the mindset of the evaluator on how they see the rest of the answer paper. So when you get your first few answers, which you are thoroughly sure about, and when you get that right and you earn the excitement of the one who is evaluating your answer paper, then the entire flow of how they correct the rest of the answer paper dramatically changes. So ensure that when you go through, maybe you'll start with the 20 mark questions, 5 mark questions, 2 mark questions. Depends on where you are reasonably confident, but ensure that the first few answers in your answer paper are the best answers that you believe you can present, and it makes an enormous amount of difference.
You're cut out for big things in life.